And welcome to the annual Ray Racing Championships. Today we have six contenders in the arena. They certainly seem to be well matched to each other while they are approaching the first major hurdle. As you can see, the refractive index is really holding them up. But they're out, racing towards the next lens. No signs of fatigue yet, I think they're all in pretty good shape. And they've made it out, now stepping up their pace as they're trying to get to the finish line. The field certainly feels pretty chaotic today and is heating up quite a bit, especially with the fierce spherical aberration and field distortions. So let's see who will emerge first. Is it 3? Is it 4? Not sure. This certainly is a photon finish. Wait, what happened to number 5? Did he get lost in the field? Oh, that's not good. Technical issues. I think his hole got clogged up. Huh, what a bummer.